Hollywood Regency decor is an opulent interior designing style. You need to follow a decor mantra, that is, the more the glam, the better is your home. Hollywood Regency came out of Hollywood's golden age in the 1930s, where producers and directors wanted to bring extra star power to their films. So they decorated with serious opulence in mind. This then translated to home decor for the major stars of the era. Hollywood Regency decor sounds like high-octane, luxurious and lavish everyday glamour with lots of details and colors infused with high-shine lacquered finishes, metallics and precious fabrications, bright juicy colors, elaborated wallpapers and bold patterns with a nod to Art Deco and mid-century modern style. So in this video, I'm gonna tell you how you can bring this style in your homes. While choosing color schemes, start with neutrals, that is combination of black and white, and then choose two or three bold colors and stick to concise central color palette. For patterns, think bold, like geometric, stripes, Greek, zebra, tropical, and crazy quirky patterns. Furnishing a room with Hollywood Regency decor in mind, for starters, think of mid-century furniture having clean and simple and uncluttered pieces, and also think of being decorative by bringing Art Deco, high shine, beautiful ornamentation and lavish details. Since you don't have to be casual, bring unique and comfortable pieces in your room. And by using this technique, you can easily mix match your furniture and bring a unique and decorative element in your space. Hollywood Regency style loves to entertain, so choose low profile furniture with high ceilings. I've listed few of the materials widely used in this style. For flooring, you can choose dark wooden flooring, polished tile and marble. Metals would be brass, gold and silver and should be highly polished. Use of glass is another tough material used in Hollywood Regency. For softer materials, think of satin, silk, velvet, leather, sheepskin and fox fur. Windows would be large and covered with floor-to-ceiling curtains in neutrals, non-neutrals or patterned window coverings. Rugs would be probably huge in size and will be covering all your floors and furnitures. So sculpted rugs or rugs made up of fox fur can be used. Lighting in a perfect Hollywood Regency room should have a layered, jewel box-like assortment of precious finds certain to delight. Go for some modern lights and include geometry, layers and materials like glass and crystals in your lighting fixtures. Statement and huge art pieces should be chosen to make it attractive. Artwork in Hollywood Regency is popped out in large scale abstract paintings and photographs. As common areas are the best way to make a statement pop, therefore consider some unexpected fabrications and artwork with lot of hues and patterns. Be explorative and have fun with your accessories. Since this designing style isn't locked down to one particular era movement, decorate extras with rich, unique accessories. You can go for crystals, marbles, stones, and high-end shine to conjure the right spirit. Hollywood Regency is so much loved because denotes luxury and comfort, easy to switch out, adds varied and vibrant colors, lot more freedom of expression, maximalism at its best, and it never goes out of style. So designers, I hope this video is helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Ikani Interiors Workshop.